Thank you. Thank you. This morning we gather here to pay our last respect to the Bible here. So may we join hands, close eyes, bow head, as we offer a prayer in his name, seeking the blessing of the Lord to let that soul have eternal peace. In this way we pray for you. Hari Om Sri Ganeshaya Namah. Om Sri Vasudevam Sutam Devam Kansa Chanuram Arganam Devati Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagadguru Sri Mukankaro Sivakshan Pandulam Yategiram Yatkripatvamaham Vande Paramanandam Madhvam Yam Brahma Varnandavukamartasthunivantadibhyasave Vede Sangapatakamo Panishidaya Gananti Yam Samaga ध्यानावस्थी तद्गते नमसा पश्यन्ति नं योगिनो यास्यन्तं नाभिदूसुरा सुर्गना देवाय तस्मै नमो नमः राम नाम सत्य है यही सब का करते हैं कुल भाई होते हैं मेरे बेट पूरा भाई को ऑलराइट टेक द वाटर Just pass it around the world.
Touch it.
Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it
Stand everybody, do not dwell on the other who can sit, do not dwell on the other who can be seated.
Thank you.
Well, I know you have brothers and sisters of them that do not know them by name. And this is a very big family as well. I have been with them quite a while, some years. And they are very good people. So we pray to God and ask Him that Father today, He has a very long journey to travel. He will need your wonderful feet to take Him to His destination. Living into this world, He has made many errors, knowingly or otherwise. Father, we ask you here to forgive him. If with friends or family he has made any error as well, we are asking you, my friend, please forgive him. So, the philosophers always tell you that while you have the breath of life, you must be singing, glorifying the name of God, that where we can merge with Atma, with the Paramatma, or this soul will merge back to the Supreme Soul. This is the purpose of this physical human body, my friend, to merge back with Atma to the Paramatma. And as I was telling you here, we make many mistakes, knowingly or otherwise. We ask you here, Father, forgive him. For we know you are all merciful, all passionate, Lord, who will forgive him. He needs to be liberated from this world. We have tried. Some of us have done it, some of us have not. As we live in this vast, worldly ocean, we have never found a depth. And we will need a boat to cross us from this existing ocean of birth and death. Father, your name is the greatest boat that can cross us from this existing ocean of birth and death. As this corpse lies here, Father, we ask you to know him as one of your servants. We, as a friend of family, we pray to you, Father, may you have mercy upon him and give him eternal peace. So before I continue more, dear my friend, I have with me here the principal of Tulsatwe, the retired principal of Tulsatwe school, who is very familiar with his family and his surrounding. Mr. Hardial, I will ask you to say a few words before I continue. Come, sir.
Bolo Sri Krishna Chandra Bhagavan Ki Jai. First of all, let me extend my sympathy to the Guru's family, immediate and extended. I have worked in this area here for 24 and 30 years. 21 quarter. So this area has become my second home for 34 years after which I have carried. I have known Deep Raj as a small boy. He attended to such a single school. He was very jovial, always chatting and doing some trouble, but that happens when you're growing up. You are boys and boys will be boys. In this world we came here, and we all have to return. The Maha Paramatma, who is Vishnu Bhagavan, we come, all of us, with a spark of that great world, the Atma. In English of his soul, or in the Atma or Jivatma, that is right. And when it's time, according to the Bhagavad Gita, chapter 2, verse 21 to 24, Krishna Bhagavan tells Arjuna very clearly, Arjuna, this soul, this soul don't die, this body has died. What happens to the soul goes back to Krishna Bhagavan. And yet, the soul is judged and sent back here. We have been in this world for many, many births and many, many more to come. But Arjuna, you can't come back. The last one. But I could remember your last birth and many, many more that you were here. But this is the mystery of God. Anderson, Mr. Putin, Mr. Clinton, Mr. Bryant, so boy next to that. So that's a secret that all has kept away from us. But to die, we all have to die one day. And what comes is how we live in the world. What we do, good or bad, that will be good with us. But to return, we are going to return, and we are going to continue our lives on the earth. But we will not be able to run well. I know this life, I am a teacher or a principal. I know what I do in this life. Who knows? So this goes for every one of us. In this sense, I just want me alive, try to do our best, assist the poor and needy, those who are needy, and try and be good and humble to each and every one of us. As I said, I have known Dukran for many, many years after. But when I was in those high things, you know, the world you were working in your company. And after I retired, I saw everything. You know, we had a few words. We had a few days sometimes, you know, not saying anything. But we had a good relationship. He lived a good life with me. And I saw him with the neighbors and his friends. So these few words, I'd like to wish the Almighty God to accept his soul. Let him rest in peace and return back to God. He's sorry. Thank you very much for this.
Thank you very much, sir. So friends, you know, the philosopher always tells you, do not waste this bread of life, continue to sing, glorify the name of God. For when death will strike, it will never recognize the young or the old. For death has no age. As Kabir tells you, he, swas, swas, parnam, the bird will die, swas, not hold. And as Anne, if you swas, may Aaron who can hold. You do not know after you die, who will come back alone. So now is the time to prepare yourself, my friends. Take this body, glorify the name of God, that we can merge the Atma with the Paramatma. My friends, this body is made up of five elements. After the soul will leave this body, it will take the size of a tongue. And kushta root jai karke dharan karte hai jise hum log. It will take the size of Tom presently. It is a long hand, we cannot see it, but he is seeing us. And that will remain until the day of Hangara. And then it will take the size of an arm, which is an astral body. That is the body of soul we then put on travel. So we are born here with three bodies, my friend. First, we enter into this physical body. When we die, we have the size of a Tom, which is a subtle body. And then the astral body will be at the Bhandara, which will take to go. So our service starts from today, or puja or prayer starts from today and continues for a year. Then the soul will find a place. So we all have to account what we have done with the body and soul, because all faith have a day of judgment, my friend. Everything is recorded. The good thing chitra will write, which is in the right hand of God, and good in the left hand of God, will write all the part in the one. So it is recorded there. You know, sometimes people tell you, well, Lanjane may try to get here, Bhagwan is came up and you. They don't know if they have committed this error, God is forgiven. That is not so. An error is an error. That is registered. So we have to pay for what we have done, if it is good or bad. You receive the merit of the good, you receive the merit of the bad. So there is no way of getting away from this thing, my friend. If you heard Ramayan King Dasrata of Nandika, his nephew, and the two blind people gave him a slap, the king, how we are dying for our son here today, you will grieve and die for your son as well. And it happened that Ram need to go to Vanya, King Dasrata died. So what goes around definitely will come around, my friend. So don't be, when you do not go and do it wrong, that you will not do it. You have to. So my friend Gita tells you, the friend closes one up, which is carton, buy new one and wear it. So it is the Atma. When no longer the body can retain the soul leaves the body, and look for another body. So according to the karma of this body then, that is the body the soul you can get. So before I continue again, I think I see Lavi around by Alpha. I see right? Come over, come. So we'll ask him to do a while but this is quite continuous.
Sit down, everybody. My dear brothers and sisters, today has been a whole garden here to bid farewell to our dearly beloved Bible, as only called, everybody knows Bible, the prize Dukaran. I have known Bible for a little over 55 years. And during that 55 years that I have known Byron, he was always good, pleasant, kind to me. We shared a very good relationship all those years. At no time we had any dispute, any misunderstanding or anything like that. So today Byron has gone. He cannot ask Almighty God for anything. But we, friends, family, as well wishers on his behalf, we can ask Almighty God that wherever his soul may be, let it find a comfortable place and may that journey to the hereafter be a pleasant one. My friends, one writer said that death do not take a wise man by surprise, but also because a wise man is always prepared for death. But how do we prepare for death, my friends? How do we prepare? There are many ways that you could prepare for when this time comes. So think about it. Start making preparation for when this day arrives. Sometimes I get a little bit emotional, but never mind. I'm going to do a bhajan, and in this song, the devotee says to Almighty God that, O Lord, you have removed the troubles and difficulties of others in their time of need. Why not do so for me in my time of need? Aro ke dukh haro hai tumne, hamar bhi dukh haro Gopal.
बैठे हैं आओ ब्रिज के बाहर
हमारे दुख हरो गोपाल, औरों के दुख हरो है तुमने, हमारा भी दुख हरो गोपाल। ओ बनवारी कृष्ण मुरारी, ओ बनवारी कृष्ण मुरारी, नाथ नगर नंदलाल हमारे दुख हरो गोपाल, हमारे दुख हरो गोपाल, हमारे दुख हरो गोपाल।
थैंक यू। Devotees, once more, as it always do, you know, when you go to a funeral, we always sympathize and pray for the soul to have a peaceful journey. So as he lie here within this tray, with the corona, he says he wants to get up, but unfortunately, without the soul, he cannot. I will need four of you to put me upon your shoulders to take me to my destination. As the tears will come dripping from our eyes, he is telling us silently that today the bond from this family and world has all been broken. As we blend our voices together, singing that we have lost something which is the soul has still been taken away from us. As you pray to me, my Lord, may you give that Atma eternity. Ekon thagwa nagariya lutagho ram, kon thagwa nagariya lutagho ram, lutagho ram, lutagho ram, lutagho ram, lutagho ram, कौन ठगवान गरिया लूटल हो राम। चार जने मिली खाट उठाए, चार जने मिली खाट उठाए, नैनन से जल टूटल हो रामा, नैनन से जल टूटल हो रामा, कौन ठगवान गरिया लूटल हो राम। कौन ठगवान गरिया लूटल हो राम, कहत कबीर सुनो है साधु, कहत कबीर सुनो है साधु, आज जग से नाटा टूटल हो राम, कुल परिवार से टूटल हो रामा, कौन ठगवान गरिया लूटल हो राम, ए कौन ठगवान गरिया लूटल हो राम। बट बिफोर आई कंटिन्यू अगेन, आई थिंक सम वन टू बी एलोजी, प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड।
Testing, testing.
This early life was consisted of working in the sugar cane and rice field. As he went on his passing to work with
Sitaram, everybody, I would like to start off by saying my grandfather was born and raised in Banwari Tree, Pinal. He was the seventh among siblings and attended Tulsa Tree Hindu School. His early life consisted of working in the sugarcane and the rice field. As he went on, he started to work with MTS Security. When he then met my grandmother, my grandfather got married and had three children, Ravi, Rishi, and Mukesh.
On behalf of my Adra, I would like to start and say, I'm very sorry for not putting Antistella name as his late wife on the conflict. In 2017, my Adra came to visit my family and I in New York for 2 weeks. In his trip to New York, we visited Atlanta, Georgia, and the Florida Keys. Yeah, with him. Sadly, his health deteriorated last summer when he got his first heart attack. My family and I visited him that same summer and the following Christmas. For our visit at Christmas, his fridge broke. My father, Rishi, took him to Courts to pick a new one. Later that week, they delivered the new one, and when he see it, he say, I didn't buy that. Why are you bringing it in here? But we all know it's the right one.
Sitaram, good morning, everybody. I just came here to say a few words. My Adra was, as you all know or may have known him, he was a kind-hearted person. As much as you guys may have seen him, we all saw him as a loving and caring grandfather for his grandbabies, me and my sister. I also wanted to say, when he initially got sick, we had came and we saw him. You know, it was like an emergency kind of thing. So we came and we saw him, and I remember telling him, I say, next time I come, I now get my license. I said, next time I come, I'm going to take you out for a drive. I'm going to KFC. I don't even eat KFC, but I still want the KFC. But the next time I did came was December last year, and I did take him for that drive. And after we left, I never saw him after that. But I could stand here today and say that, you know, before he left us, I took him for that drive. Even though we didn't go KFC. I still took him for that drive. And I just want to say before you go, say hello to Antistella first. And give her a hug for me. I thought she would say hello. And rest in peace. We all love you. Okay? That's good.
Sit around, everybody. You know, I thought that, you know, I had to say something before I go, you know, that his body departs. And I just dropped out a few things here, which I will, you know, elaborate a little bit on. Because I've been, between myself and Chan, we probably saw Bible the most, right? Chan is there, I'm there, and, you know, in all his siblings, we probably saw Bible the most. And we know Bible more than probably anybody else, Chan and myself, as his siblings. Bible, I would say Bible life was mixed. A lot of ups and downs. If you go back to early tribal days, you know, he, from Tulsa Trace into school, he didn't go to high school nor tertiary education like some of us. But he persevered. He persevered in working with Mama and Papa, doing what needed to get done, right? What needed to get done in the house. Because, you know, that time things were different, things were hard. With all of us, really, a big family growing up. And some of the older folks, I see Kaki there. Kaki would know. You know, people like Harold, older folks, would know some of these things. So, Bible life after that, you know, there was a... He started to work MTS, and that's where he met his kid's mom. And after that, he persevered and landed what would be termed a very prestigious job in the oil and gas business, right? He started working with Tesoro, which we know eventually became PetroTrim, etc. And then again, you know, and I talked about the ups and downs. He and his wife separated, and he brought up these three boys, you know, at that time, you know, as I said, at that time, a rock came into his life, a solid rock, and that was his common law wife, Stella, right? She departed just a few months ago, and you might say, okay, you know, They were close, and I said, and I could say, you know, myself and Chan has been here, and they were closer than probably this kid's mom, right? That was a rock in his life. And that rock, body departed a few months ago. And I don't know, you know, if there was a call-in for this brother of mine, right? So that rock came in, and he had some good times, really good times. And we all know Bible. We know Bible. Bible loves to have a good time, you know, come, eat, drink, you know, sometimes do things that probably the physical body would not all the time, you know, think as good. And he got ill. The body got ill. Eventually had a heart attack, and this body is departed today. So, just to wrap this whole thing up, Bible lived his life. He lived his life. He had the good times, the not so good times, but he lived his life. So, on behalf of who could not be here, like people like Uncle Roy and, you know, some of my other siblings. And on behalf of family, as I say, just family, I'd like to say, Bible, go in peace, rest in peace, and may Bhagavan Krishna take care of you. Sitaram. Thank you.
have heard a lot about Bible. If you tell somebody Bible died, you will do it. Anyway, for a short period of time, I've known him. He's only a very well, joyful fellow. And we pray to God and ask the Lord to give him that inner peace, to relieve all barriers from his way on his journey. As we pray to him, Father, give him eternal peace. So, my friends, there's a lot we can say about the disease, but no matter how much we say or what we do, we cannot bring back the soul into this body. That is God. This is why we gather, because this last part or the last thing for him to do is the Devti Karma. He cannot do it, the children have to do it for him, the family. And as the children came here, it was so nice of them to stand and perform the rite of their father. Leave it open again if anyone wants to say a few words, you can come. Or else we'll have one bhajan again and then close. Yes, he's come.
Lord Bonain, if you would say anything, and I will call you.
Yes, sit down, everybody. Koki Pranam Babaji. God bless. Divine children of this tree. When we know we are divine children, we know our true selves. With a heavy heart, I am now seeing my third brother of mine passing away. And I was 12 years old when he was born. By the time he began to know me, I was well in my teens. Dear brother, may the Supreme Award find peace. Have a dear peace. Special. And to the children, for these boys, two boys, to the grandchildren. God give you the strength to live by some of the teachings Brother Deep Raj has left us all. And the true self, identifying that, we will feel every minute with one word. Think love. Speak love. I didn't know what would happen. Life would transform. As a teacher for all my life, I have found that a percentage of the students and parents would be poor. The wisdom I was blessed by my gurus to give, their lives have changed. So, that's all I have to say. When we change, we can change the world. Finally, there is no death. A soul leaves the body. Na jayate mriyate, and Gita goes on. Ajo niti ham shashvatam purano. Na hanyate hanyamani sharire. We do not die. The soul lives on. He will find a place with the Supreme. And he will come again. We may meet again, though we may just not know. So once again, to the Guru family, to all my brothers and sisters and nephews and nieces and cousins, everyone, we share at this moment to you, nephews and nieces and grandchildren, have a safe journey back home and all be with you, all peace. Om Shanti. Hare Om. Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Baba.
Come, Lavi, let me do one bhajan again and then we'll. Good. Good on, Lavi.
Hello, good morning to everybody. I just want to say, eldest brother has spoken, just now my youngest brother has spoken already, and I'm the one in the middle. So on behalf of my eldest people, say hello and hi and farewell to Bible on behalf of my sisters, Diksha and Kamala who are abroad, Laura and Sandra who are here. I just want to say final farewell, goodbye to Bible, and may the best, may he be blessed wherever and however.
vocabulary.
So devotees, anyone there again want to say anything with my shows? All right, we shall all stand. And let us join hands to the eye for him as we pray to our Supreme Father. Father, you are our brother, your father, mother, and everything we ask you, Father. Let your soul have eternal peace at your feet. In this way, we pray to thee. Hariyam Sri Anadhima Dhana Deva Sankha Chakri Galadham Akshetam Dhani Kacham Prito Kripa Dohava Tameva Mata Chaitita Tameva Tameva Vandushya Sakha Tameva Tameva Vidyadarinam Tameva Tameva Sarvam Bhava Deva Deva Om Shanti 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 Hariyo Rama Satsahe Ehi Sarkarkate. Thank you very much. Be seated. You perform the Narayi Maharaj from the Guru body. You may be seated. Just for everybody's knowledge, the funeral procession will pass through Kerentris and then on to Block Road, Woodland, and to Ring Road, coming back out by Paris Suites, and then head to the shore office. Okay?
Thank you. Yeah. बाहर से Thank you. Come on. Drop it up. All the way underneath?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah,
very good.
Come back here.
Fellas, we're taking out the root, all the malas, all the flowers.
We're leaving it in line.
Just missing
that. Yeah.
All right, bless. All right, go ahead. Om Shri Mata Vyu Namah Swaha. Mai Vyu Namah Swaha. Vasti Vyu Namah Swaha. Vijaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Yamaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Antakaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Vitvayi Namah Swaha. Vati Swaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Lohitaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Vidham Vijang Namah Swaha. Dharmaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Nishkriti Vyu Namah Swaha. Sarvapitra Devaya Vyu Namah Swaha. Please come on. Take the water, pass it around. Are you right behind any cotton there? Take the water and pass around me time. Good boy. Shanno Devi Ravishayama Apo Bhavandu Kite. Shanno Devi Sravantumam. Ganga Haas Krishna Savarbayam. Sankalpam Moham Karishna.
Hey fellas, if we line up on that side, you mind?
Light up.
Thank you. wood?
Wood.
Calmness. If any one of them, your family, as I tell you this morning, any one of your family curse you, or they tell you anything, right? And I know you're going to talk back to them and insult them or tell them anything, but they put some water in their mouth and think,
thank you.
Why is that?